And now, Veep Thoughts by Kamala Harris.
I don't think that we should underestimate what that could mean. Because in some people's mind, that means, well, you're going to have to Xerox or photocopy your ID to send it in to prove you are who you are. Well, there are a whole lot of people, especially people who live in rural communities, who don't. There's no Kinko's, there's no Office Max near them.
This has been Veep Thoughts by Kamala Harris.